Breezy F, baby, call me young baby. Money 360, y'all's only 180.
There's a lot of spiritual talk. Like,
but yeah, bro, listen.
Smoking just a little baby high. Working is just high.
Basically, you have to implement a certain craft in the lifestyle.
I understand what y'all saying. The last time I felt like I was but it's doing not, something, bro.
When you was working.
It's 2019.
You good on that. It's not easy for everybody, bro. Like, you see what I do, like.
You know, in school, I gotta focus on, nigga, because I'm only passing one class, nigga. And that's English, bro.
You intrigued,
but that shit is... Bro, I don't really understand. Bro, I gotta look up videos and shit.
Yeah, I gave up on trick. I don't know about that.
I
once I realized I didn't need that to graduate, I was like, okay, this is want to test your level at this point.
Basically,
if you pass trick, that means when you go to college, you'll be in advanced math.
I passed that.
I said don't interfere.
So let me just finish talking. Do you know what we live in? We live in a role-playing realm. So this realm, we exchanging money with each other. There's a shipment that comes in. All of this wasn't just designed like this. This was all gradually created, you know that, and built. You know that? You know what built is? The same way you just did all that, and the same way you fucked it up, is the same way you think too much, bro. You think way too much. No, you think way too fucking much. You think way too much, bro. Your mind is always racing. You're thinking. I can see it in you. I'm a psychic. I'm absorbing what you're doing. You think it too much. You fidgety. You shaking. You're thinking too much, bro. Just, you feel me? The flow needs to be natural. Now, when I mean natural, I mean originality. How you threw on that sweater, how you put on those socks. Everything, how he just came over here because he knows it's the energy and realm. Whatever you want, you're gonna manifest. Why? Because it's granted to you, it's blessed, it's energy. You are energy, you create anything. You are a mass of production, and you blew in my face. You see how you did that? That gets me demonic. But all the times you done it, for a whole year, I never said nothing. But now I'm gonna just be real and tell you how demonic it gets me. You did it, oh, my fault. I'm demonic, nigga. That got me demonic. And all that holding shit back with people, I'm done with that. I'm straight, being straightforward, telling everybody how it is piece by piece because this is a life. Every day you're aging, right? You see how time is moving, right? You see how it's moving, right? All right, then. So as that pace comes, I have to implement, I have to stamp this, I have to stamp that, I have to make sure that Kid Troop is known. They know who I am, they know Ice Cream, they know BBC, they know me. They knew that I was here for the next 100 years because we were just in slavery at 150. Did you remember that? Did you know that we were also slave 150 years ago? Literally just 150 years ago. So literally our great grandfather was possibly literally another man, person that has a different skin tone was telling them what to do. Do you acknowledge that? You have to, it's a lot of pieces. You see BBC Pharrell, this was created off of his mind. He taught me to have an open mind on things on life. The same way he said you could do it too. He's not lying, bro. You have to just start placing the right things in order. Living your life to your fullest extent, going out. Because being indoors is just gonna shield you. It's as worse as being in a jail cell if you're not going anywhere. What are you doing? You're just sitting here and letting time continue to just pass by while everybody's out there doing whatever in the whole world. Or doing this on YouTube that you're watching them do this. Was it a coincidence that I was in Miami and Rich the Kid hopped out on my same appointment? Was it a coincidence I was even late for my appointment because I just went to BBC so much? Was that a coincidence or was that the universe that was already telling me something that I needed to imprint now?
Was it a coincidence?
Is it a coincidence? No, it's not. Is it a coincidence that I still feel like I'm still 17?
That's me.
Letter it, baby. Come on, bro. I'm telling you, it's a lot, bro. And when you get to this certain point, look.
Letter it, baby.
Half of my hand sanitizer out, like, all this stuff. I can't even light this because my lighter just got all sanitized up. It's so much energy. Shit like that will happen.
I gotta get on my shit. I gotta get my ID.
How can you shoot, dude? Nah, I got you. We could go. I'm gonna take you. Don't even worry about none of that. I'm taking him to BBC. I'm taking you to babe. We going all that. We gonna do all that route. No, we're gonna breathe out. We're gonna do everything that our heart can't tent while we're breathing, because each beat, bro, each beat, my heart beats 1,392 times a day.
The reason I wasn't there, bro.
Now put that in a week. The beat is going, it's going. So as that's flowing, it's flowing. You have to implement something. Baby, what happened with you? Was gonna be that MTA driver. You need to get in tune on that. Get that paperwork. I will get that shit for you this week. These are opportunities that are opening doors. You need to start getting on your shit ASAP and start dropping the music, writing. I don't care. You don't like how you sound, this, that. I don't give a f-. Do it. Create it. Build it. You see what I did with my other route, right? When I was drawing and doing all those sketches and shit. I just made it build over time. You see all my raps and stuff? I wrote those a year or two ago. Those were already pre-written. Those were things that was in my mind while I'm working on the grind, but I'm consciously still working, placing things, implementing things in my notes, implementing things here. You go 10 years ago, you see me and Hassan rapping, doing the same shit I'm doing now. I'm implementing every decade. You're going to see something.
Niggas have their own answers. Y'all come to your own.
I love y'all.
You still young for me.
You still young, but at the same time, you do it now. Say you do YouTube, right? And then now 4 years from later, now you 18. Don't you want to look back at how you look right now and be like, oh, damn, I did YouTube. Oh, don't you think you'll blow up on YouTube? Don't you think you'll be famous? Don't you think, like you said, paparazzi at the door? Come on, bro. I'm telling you, it's real mentality. We're already live, bro. This is real action. This is all in time now. I'm just dropping all the jewels. So these jewels, after I drop this video, it's probably going to go viral. Like, it's a lot, bro. My mentality right now, bro, I've been high all day and I didn't even smoke.
He lied. Can y'all master how to put that Beyblade? Master, can someone master
this? I love y'all, man. But yeah, just dropping duels. I got to implement in life for my little brothers on the game, man. And I promise, in the next 4 or 5 years, just remember, man. Kid Troop, man. Ice Cream Troop, Chrome Troop. I placed down everything in the record. And I made sure what I said was said. Because it's only one me. That's Bree.